So in exactly 15 seconds, where you see this arrow, you're going to see a dump truck enter the frame, hit the cable barrier, and it will soon catch on fire. You'll see a dramatic exit by the driver, and the vehicle will eventually become consumed with fire. Later, we'll show you the police arrival with the fire department, and it's about a minute-long video.